Good morning, everyone. Happy Monday. Hope you had a good weekend. We are going to start with some pre-plié stuff. We can call our ballet steps stuff sometimes. Why not? Anyway, we're just going to get our bodies going. Let's do some little jogs. We'll just start with our feet hip width apart in parallel and press over the right dummy point and left foot and a right foot and a left foot, and then full point, just stretching over the arch, and seven, and eight. And then drop the chin, head roll to the right, and head roll to the left, seven, and eight. And then reach the arms up, and two, step away from the bar as we lengthen, and then reach out, and over, and seven, and eight. Release the upper body, and two, plie three and four, slowly roll up one vertebra at a time. And then come back to the bar, we'll start on the left side, demi point, left foot, and then right foot, and then left foot, and right foot, and left foot with point, full point rather, and full point, and full point. Standing nice and tall, drop the chin, head roll, dropping the shoulders, three and four, and then over to the right, and six, and seven, and eight, and then reach the arms up, and two, step away from the bar and then reach out and over, release your body forward and then plie and two and roll up, five and six and seven and eight. We'll take a calf stretch, reaching the right heel back and then foot and hand, other side, left heel back and then foot and hand. And then we'll just take a nice second position, just kind of sway side to side, a little bit of the hips activating through those inner thighs. And then stretching the legs, feeling the rotation of those inner thighs wrapping around and coming forward. We'll inch our heels together to first, and we'll plie roll through rise and balance. And we'll just finish there. So little prances, four on demi point, four on full point, head roll, right, head roll, left, reaching out, tall through the spine, folding forward. Plie roll up, same thing other side. And then we have our calf and our quad and our calf and our quad. And then our second position, you can call this goddess pose if you want. And then stretching up, feeling your rotators and then inching together, roll through rise, balance. Okay, we have a new playlist today. Exciting news. Here we go. Right, demi point left, right, and over the right foot and left, and drop the chin, head roll to the right, and to the left, reach the arms up, step away from the bar, and fold halfway, melting your heart between your shoulders. Release the upper body. Plie, roll up nice and slow. And we'll start same thing left, demi point left. A little Mozart for us this morning. And full point. Drop the chin. Head roll to the left. And head roll to the right. Reach the arms up and lengthen the spine forward, sit bones back and release your body forward. Feeling your heels pressing into the floor, spreading out the toes. Good. find your center and stretch the legs slowly. Feel your inner thighs wrapping around. And then slowly inch your heels toward each other, zipping up the inner thighs, feeling your midline. And dummy play, roll through the feet. And balance and finish. Good, and just find your first position to finish. Okay, we'll take some pliés next. Sorry, I'm not totally coordinated with my music. I downloaded it this morning. It was the best I could do. So we have new music, but I don't know how long each track is. Okay, let's do our pliés. You can do your own combo, although I do recommend doing this one. I'm gonna do this one, plié, stretch over to the barre, and plié curve and stretch, and grand plié, 6, 7, and 8, port de corps forward, 2, up 3 and 4, cambré back in 6 and 7, and second position, same thing, just getting a nice side stretch through the body on your demi plié sequence, and grand plié, 6, 7, and 8. You can stretch away from the barre, 3 and 4, and then rise the heels and push the palms away like you're in Star Wars episode 4, A New Hope, trying to get those garbage walls from closing in on you. Anyway, all those Star Wars fans out there might appreciate that. Plié over to the barre, plié curve and stretch. Let's take the arms up and through. The first inside arm reaches forward, and then open. We'll take our parallel stretch here. This should feel good on those hips and hamstrings. And plié roll up, plié rotate. In our fifth position, demi over the barre, demi and stretch, grand plié. And a circular in fifth. And then we'll susu balance to finish. And then the music will start over and we'll start on the left side. So you have options, your own combo or my little side bend in the demi plié sequence. Here we go. Feel your tailbone lengthen down. And forward and back if you're joining me. Press down through the feet to find more length for your spine. Thank you. first, right arm forward, left arm back. Feel the spiraling in the upper back. And your parallel forward fold. Pulling your left hip back. Distributed between both feet. And finish. Okay. All right. So today was picture day at Cecilia's school. She was all ready for it. Woke up before we did, was already dressed and looking at her Harry Potter book in her loft bed. And we went to go check in on her. Kids can be so cute. Okay, tonic. All right, we have a nice gladiolus reg. Scott Joplin, let me adjust my screen here. All right, so let's do tendu devant, drag it into the demi point, and tendu front, plie fourth, chasse first, and stretch in the two. Tendu, same thing to the side. Drag the heel in, send the toes away. Plie second, chasse first, and a stretch and two. Tendus, tendu front, in and out, two more. Tendus to the side, in and out, two more. Tendus, inside leg and plie, inside leg and straight. Elevate, press over, press the heels down and stretch. So we get a little foot massage here. Rolling down. So you have derriere to the back and then forced arch, drag it in, tendu and plie fourth and chasse first, stretch up two, tendus to the first. Side drag it in, send it up and plie chasse first and stretch two more, tendus, derriere to the back, in, out and then two, tendus to the side, in, out and two, tendus inside leg, plie. Side and straight, rise up, press over, press the heels down and stretch, and we'll finish. We won't do that. Sorry, that was just thrown in there at the last minute. We will pause and take the left side. Here we go. Spread out your toes. take the tandi from fifth. Okay, let's do. I had a combination. What was it? I don't remember it. So let's just do this. We'll do tandi French and plie. Oh, I remember it. Tendu front to tomato fourth. Actually, it's not fourth. You're just bending the front leg. And then press back up to the tendu and close. Two more tendus. And coupe and close. We do the same thing side. Side and then a little tomato away. And tendu and close. And two tendus. And coupe and close. Same thing back. Tomato front leg stays straight. And then your whole foot is on the floor. And then tendu and close. Two tendus. Coupe and close, side and plie, front and plie, inside back and plie, and a coupe change and close. Reverse it. One, tombe and press back and close. Two, tendus, coupe and close to the side and the over and the up and close. And two, tendus, coupe and close to the front and forward. Let your body go with the movement. So you're getting the full meal deal. Side and plie, and back and plie, and front inside like plie, coupe, and close. Let's see, will the music continue? It's not going to continue, but let's take a forward bend and come right back. It'll start over, so we'll just kind of keep moving. We'll bend forward and back and bend to the barre. Let's plie, curve, and rise in susu. In your balance in susu, just see if you can pick up your back toes without having to fall over. Try to just stay right in on your center. Close, foot back to fifth, and we'll finish. So we have tendu, tabe, tendu, close, two tendus, coupe. Same thing, side, same thing, back, side, plie, front, plie, inside, back, plie, coupe, change. Reverse all that movement forward and back, side, plie, curve, susu, and then release the back toes, place them back down, and finish. All right, this should inspire us to tendu. Here we go.
Extend through the toes.
And stretching forward. Is called 9 points of roguery. That sounds good. All right, let's just do very simply. Four times front, a one and a two and a three and a four, closing front and a seven and a eight and a four, closing back and a three and a four and a back and a side and a brush and a close. Four times to the back. Fifth and fifth, slicing behind for four, tendus to the side, crossing front, and two, and a three, and a four, en quoi, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Let's come to the inside leg to fourth position, bend forward, and up, and come right back, drop to the susu, find a coup de pied, and then find a retire balance to finish. Okay, so we have four to the front, four to the side, closing front, four to the side, closing back. We have back and side, and passe parterre, and close. Reverse all that, and then we have our fourth position, stretching. Susu, coup de pied, retire, balance. Here we go. Smooth port de bras while our dégagés are working nice and crisply. That's not the word I was looking for, but it kind of works. We have fifth and hold and fifth and hold and fifth PK up and close inside leg back and hold and fifth and hold and fifth PK and close and a fifth. Excuse me as I fall over. So we go and fifth and fifth and fifth and fifth PK fondue. Send it back, clash it front, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. and reverse the whole thing. So we have a one, hold two, and three, and a four, and five, and six, and PK. Close and inside leg, and two, a three, a four, a five, and six, and PK. And close and this side, and this side, and the side, and the side, and PK, and fondue, and the front, and the back, and the front, and the back, and the front, and the back, and the front, and close. We'll finish. Actually, yes, let's finish. And then we'll go to the other side separately. Just checking there to see if we might want to repeat it immediately. But no, we will pause. All right, here we go. Try to isolate the upper body, nice and smooth. And then the lower body is nice and strong and sharp. Just finding that contrast. Here we go. Inside leg back. Put your inside shoulders forward. You can find your center back and a front, back. Close fifth reverse. Side. I misjudged. I miscalculated. All right, left side, ready. And toes back. In assemble action through the splits. Assemble. Cross the heel. Facing the bar. This is called the red peppers. All right, this is another happy tune. Let's face the bar and start in first. Let's do first and a first and a first, first, first and a first, a first and a first, 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 a batu out and a batu out, in and out, plie, push off other side, first and a first. Three in the first and first and first, 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 and a batu back, front, out, and in and out, plie, push off. We'll repeat it, two dégagés, three dégagés, two dégagés, and a three dégagés. This time we'll go front, back, out, and in, out, plie, push off, and then same thing on the other side. Try to keep your shoulders down and connected with your whole kind of rib, torso, abdominal, body. Did that make any sense at all? Hopefully it did. And then we will have finished here. And then we'll plie first, roll through the feet, rise up and lower. Reverse that, rise, press over, press the heels down and stretch. Plie releve. Let's take our arms en bas, look to the right as the right arm floats up. And then look to the left as the left arm floats up. And then you can close your eyes here, maybe fingertips to shoulders. Maybe fingertips back up and then opening the eyes. Woo! Excuse me as I barre. And finish there. So closing the eyes is optional, but just adds a little extra challenge there in your balance. And if you fall over, don't worry. That's kind of meant to happen. Okay, first position, here we go. Back, front, out, in and out, plie, second push up, left side, two, in, close inner thighs, back, front, out, and repeat, and front, back, to your front, back, plie, roll through the feet, rise to finish. If you want to take a little hip stretch, you can take a nice open second, side to side. Okay. Oh, come take a little spinal stretch over here. You can do that same little pull away from the barre business we did earlier. Okay, that goes on for a nice long time, or maybe just repeat it. I guess I just repeated. Okay, let's take our rond de jambe. Hang on, I'm going to get a sip of water. Cecilia didn't finish her pancakes this morning, so I had her leftover pancakes from breakfast, and she drenches them in maple syrup. I think there's more maple syrup than there is pancake, but boy, are they good. Oh boy. Okay, let's see. Makes you thirsty though. What are we doing? We're doing rond de jambe à terre. Excuse me while I do my little search. There's fondue. Here we are. This one is called, oh, I can't pronounce it. El Cachahaz. Let's listen to that. That doesn't seem right. There we go. This is a Dvorak waltz. Okay, in B flat. There's a good joke I'll tell you later. What do you get when you drop a piano down a mining shaft? A flat minor. Sorry, that's kind of a silly joke. Okay, I told the joke. Let's do rond de jambe. Oy, 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 it's one of those mornings. We'll do attitude plie front, stretch, close, plie attitude derriere, stretch, close, plie attitude side. Stretch, tendu, and rond de jambe, and rond de jambe, add your port de bras for two more rond de jambes, and then a triplet, oh, one, two, three, and then plie, enveloppe, open to the side, and a close. Reverse, we attitude back, plie, stretch, close, and attitude stretch. It doesn't have to be high, just this is to feel your turn out. Stretch, tendu, and then we have two rond de jambes par terre. And then we have our port de bras, one and two, little triplet here, one, two, three, and then plie, arabesque, enveloppe, open hélice de cône, and close. And then your port de bras of your choice. I'm going to do my regular circular port de bras, so Susu, reversing the circular port de bras, tendu, lunge down and up, cambre back, and a punch and stretch, opening through the hip down there. Finding an attitude balance to finish, extending, and a retiré balance to finish. All right, so starting the leg, brushing the leg from underneath. You can be gentle with this barre. I want it to last. Okay, so brushing the leg from underneath and underneath. So really feeling the inseams of the legs, looking for the sunlight that's out your window, if you have it. Here we go. Position. Inside back. Inside. Two rond de jambes. Add your port de bras. Triplet. Toes float up through your punch and stretch. take your time. I'll restart the music when it's time. So finishing with your balance. Keep growing taller. Breathing. Fondue options. Deanna, this is for you. We have a tango. What's not to love? Okay, move my bar back here. We'll have fondue to the front, plie tendu, open side, single out, double out, and then close. Fondue derriere to the back, plie tendu. And then just heel comes forward to the side, circle out, double out, and then close. Fondue, releve, passe. Fondue in your passe. Feel that thigh lifting and then draw to the attitude. And we'll balance in our attitude, extend and close. Then outside leg, fondue, releve, passe. Fondue in your attitude. This is so you can feel that hip dropping down, that knee lifting up. And then draw the attitude, balance. We'll extend there and turn. And go left. Fondue to the front, plie tendu, open side. Two singles out of your and double. Closing back, fondue derriere, plie tendu, open side. Two singles, double on the dom, and then close inside leg, fondue to the passe. Fondue in the passe, it's a weird feeling. You'll feel like, what is this position? You want to lift that inner thigh, lift the thigh, and then set it to attitude for balance, extend and close. Outside leg fondue, releve, fondue, attitude, extend in your balance, and we'll take it to the second side. Hang on, I need a drink of water. That maple syrup, making me thirsty. Okay, here we go. Thank you. right, here we go. Just breathe and breathe some more. Okay, we're gonna take a frappe. We have multiple frappe options. There is a slow frappe, which is a brejero. I don't know how that's pronounced. That's fun. We have a medium frappe. Here's a fast frappe. Let's do the slow frappe because it actually isn't that slow. Let's do, and it's kind of a simple combo. So we do two frappes, three frappes, and a two to the side, three to the side, a double front and double side, double plie front, releve to the side, petit bas ma at the ankle, lower the heel. We have back and back and a three to the back, side and side, and a three to the side, a double back, a double side, double plie to the back, releve to the side, petit bas ma, plie tendu, and we'll turn around. Remembering to draw that knee back every time you're bringing the coup de pied back before your next frappe. And then as you're going to the back, I have the benefit of like looking at my screen right here, like it's a mirror, sending your thigh directly behind you. If you open the leg from where the knee is, you end up back here. So make sure you're crossing the toes and crossing your hamstring. It's just something to think about. Okay, so you have two and three, double front, double side, double plie front, relay to the side, petit bas ma. Then lower the heel, reverse it, and then we'll go to the other side right away. Here we go. Time new and the front. Future next. So we have some leg swing music on this playlist that I took note of this morning, and it goes like this. Here's your tempo. All right, so we're gonna do 16 leg swings in attitude, and then our 16 counts for our parallel forward fold. You're rolling up, come right back. And then we'll turn it to the other side, okay? Are we ready? We commit to your supporting leg. The leg does not have to be high that's swinging. We're just feeling that nice hinge in the hip socket. Here we go. Left side, here we go. adagio next. So let's see, what does Ray Lindsay have in store for us for an adage? Let's see. Da, 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 da. Here's a fondue, tango fondue, ronde chaman there, slow frappes. Here we go. Let's try this one. Is this pretty? Okay, I'm gonna show it this way. So with the right, the front, we'll do double one and a two and a three and a four. We're gonna brush through the first five, plie six and a seven and an eight. Enveloppe one and a two and a three, plie tendu four, pas de bras five and a six, double pied side leg seven, lower the heel eight. And then we're gonna punch eight over and two, up three and four, plie releve and balance, and seven, close eight. We're gonna take a little pas de cheval to the tendu, and then float the toes up and promenade around five and six, close seven, and you're ready for the second side, which will look like this. One and two, up three, up four, through the first, five and six, and seven and eight, enveloppe de passe, and two and three, plie tendu four, pas de bras five and six, your inside leg, double pace the arabesque seven, lower the heel eight, planche over and two, up three and four, plie five, releve six and a seven, balance here, close eight, little pas de cheval to the tendu, float the toes up. I recommend bringing both arms off the bar here to feel your center rotating around in space, and we'll close and finish. Okay, so double pay away from the bar, four counts, five, six, plie arabesque, seven, eight, double pay one, two, three, plie tendu four, pas de bras five, six, double pay seven, eight, planche over two, up three and four, plie releve balance, six and seven, close eight, pas de cheval to the tendu, float the toes, and fouetté around in a promenade. It's not like a releve fouetté, a grand fouetté, it's not one of those, it's a promenade fouetté to feel your supporting leg moving and rotating underneath you. Okay, I'm gonna have my bar here. So many options. So we have some lovely music. Enjoy dancing to the music. Adagio is not meant to be torture. It's meant to be something beautiful you get to express. Okay, or something like that. Here we go. Feeling both feet. And through the first. There it is. And enveloppe. Écarté. Plie tendu. Pas de bras. Inside leg double pain. Lower the heel, punchy. Take a grand battement next. Okay, let's see, I'll show it this way. Releasing those hips. Let's do ma friend and a fifth passe up to pond you to the bed, and a brush, and a close, and a brush, and a close, and a side, and a close, side, and a close. Let's just do this side release in, and out, and a close to the back. And a fifth, draw the toes up, heel forward, tendu, and brush and close, two, to the side, three, and four, and side, and in. We can rise and turn other side, would be this side. I'm just gonna have my barre flat this way. Okie dokie. Make sure that when you tendu to the back and you brush to the front, you're getting a little extra leverage, kind of release the leg and hip in your grandma ma. Mindfully, of course, don't hurt a hamstring. Just use the natural mobility and rotation you have. Here we go, fifth position. Heel forward, sweep the leg. Make sure you're standing on 2 feet when you close. Sharing that in case you care. Not that you would. Arugula is great. Okay, let's take our vegetables. Let me find our tune. Sorry, one second. There's like a point combination in here, which might be kind of fun for that. Pique, no. Releve, pique, no. Point work. Is it this one? Okay, it's a little on the quicker side. So it'll be like this, plie and stretch and rise up and a lower plie and stretch and rise up and a lower plie and a rise and plie and a rise, lower rise, lower rise, lower rise, switching over plie and stretch. And then we do the whole thing on the right leg, over on the left leg, back on both feet, and we'll finish. So it might be a little hard when you're doing those faster rises. Try to just let your abdominals and everything, it's not your calf working, it's the rest of your body kind of levitating up away from the floor. Here we go. Nice and light through the body. Shall we dance to? Ooh. Yeah, Cecilia got to have her first dance classes in a studio last week. She was doing them in our living room on Zoom, and then they said, hey, you know, if you feel comfortable, you can come in masked, spread out. And so she did her hip hop and her ballet class. She was so happy. Oh, and I was so happy. That's a funny thing. When your child is happy, parents are happy, child unhappy, parents unhappy. It's just the rule, how it goes. Okay, what are we doing? Tendu, sorry. Center tendu with warm, ooh, with warm-up jumps. Hang on, what is this? No. Ooh, this is fun. Okay, this is great. If I can get myself together. All right, so from fifth position, let's do to the front and a close and a two tendu, chasse tendu, chasse tendu. Close to the back and close and two tendu, chasse tendu, chasse tendu. Close and a side, close and a two tendu, to the side, close and a two tendu, chasse tendu, chasse tendu. Plie single on your close back, other side to the front and close. Two tendu, chasse travel somewhere, chasse travel again, and close to the back. Fifth and a fifth and a fifth, chasse travel to the side and a change and a two tendu. Don't forget your eight palm offside, a close and a two tendu, chasse travel, woo, chasse travel, close. Plie, squeeze your plie on the York and close back. We're not going to reverse it. We'll take a little on de don pirouette in our adagio next. All right, make sure that you're really feeling the floor with all 10 of your toes and both of your heels, and that connects all the way up into your whole body, that connection with the floor. Okay, this is Danza Lukimi or Luchimi, I don't know. Here we go. Chasse forward, chasse back. Left aside, chasse down, down, up. Straight down, and go straight up to the left. In the waiting room, we let her in. Hi, mom, welcome. Let's take an adagio. Let's see. Hang on, let me get a drink of water. That maple syrup on the pancakes was dehydrating, but so good. Oh my goodness. Okay. We have El Recuerdo. This is pretty. Try this one. Okay. All right. So we're going to start in fifth. We've started a combo like this before, where we draw up to the passe and fourth. We're going to take just a little relevé, faire arabesque, and coupé. Pas de bourré, pas de bourré, and double pié, curte, fondu, to the attitude, promenade three and four, plié five and six, pas de bourré seven, détourné eight. We're going to take a plié brush front, on the way to the arabesque, three, and four, change your arms, plie five, pas de bourré six, single on de don, seven and eight, chasse one, to the fourth, single or double on your three and four, balance a five, balance a six, tombe, pas de bris, seven and eight. You're ready for the left side, so passe and fourth, just to the efface, tombe coupe, pas de bourre, two count, double pay, écarté, devant, and fondue, attitude, promenade, three, and four, and five, play five, pas de bris, six, five, pas de bris, six, excuse me, day turn, a seven, and a eight. I'll go through this one more time, just if I confuse you. Let me go play in front, enter the passe, arabesque, and plie, pas de bris, to the fifth, single on it on, and a fifth, chasse, to the fourth, single or double, to the fourth, balance a side, tombe, pas de bris. Okay, so we have passe to the fourth, little relevé arabesque, to the coupe, failli, pas de bris, développé, écarté, two counts, fondue to the efface, two counts, promenade three and four, plie allongé five, pas de bris to the sous sous six, we'll détourner seven, plie eight. Oh, you know what? Sorry, dancers. From here, we're gonna stay up in the sous sous, and then we'll plie from there, we'll pay to the arabesque, plie pas de bris to the fifth, single on and on to the fifth, chasse tendu to the fourth, pirouette to the fourth, balancé, tombe pas de bris. Okay, one last time. Passe to the fourth. Relevé, tombe coupé, pas de bris, double pay side, double pas cheval side rather, to the fifth, double pay écarté, fondue to the efface, three and four. I think this is actually play six, pas de bris, seven, turn on eight. There's our timing. Sorry, I lost that for a moment. And they'll play front, double pay to the arabesque, plie, pas de bris, on and on, chasse to the fourth. On the arch to the fourth, balance toward the back foot, balance the other direction to the pas de bris, and finish. Okay, you have options from here. You can renew the port de bras, or from here, you can just keep the arms where they are. You have options. Okay, find your creative inner voice for your port de bras. Okay, here we go. Ready. That did not line up musically. I apologize, but we kept going. I will be more coordinated next time Oh, thank you for your patience. All right, well, that was kind of fun. It was kind of fun doing those extensions and pirouettes. That brings us to our bouncy portion for our class. Bouncy portion for our class. Let's see, what's this one? What could be better than an Irish jig for our first little jump? All right, so let's do right foot front. We'll do first and a fifth, and first and a fifth, and a second, and second, and second, and fifth. First and a fifth, and a first and a fifth. Tombe, pas de bourre, and tombe, pas de bourre. And I'm ready to go left. First and a fifth, and a first and a fifth, and a second, and second, and second, and fifth. First and a fifth, and a first and a fifth, and tombe, pas de bourre, and tombe, pas de bourre. Just that. So we have first, fifth, jump to second, second, fifth. Again, first, fifth, we tombe, pas de bourre, and we're starting, ready to start on the left side. First and fifth, and first and fifth, and second, 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 fifth, first, fifth, tombe, pas de bourre, tombe, pas de bourre. Make sure that second leg is really ready to chase that first leg. Little game of cat and mouse. Okay. Ready, nice and light through the body. Here we go. Okay, all right. That was tiring. Instead of doing a second petit allegro, we're gonna do that one again, just for those that wanna repeat it, making sure that you're lining your knees up over your toes, not gripping through your muscles. Oh, remembering to breathe. All right, for those that want to repeat, here we go. Second time around. I started looking out the window and then I forgot what I was doing. Sorry. Hope you had better success. We're going to finish with our grand plies. Just slowing our heart rate down, breathing, getting a little space in our joints, feeling the blood flow and circulation. Okay, we have a little Les Mis. I dreamed a dream. Here we go. Oh, nice open second position. The arms. And then right arm over to the left. Plie curve and roll through your center. And left arm over. Plie curve. And parallel those feet, reaching from the base of your spine, nice and long. Folding forward. Take a plie. Release your hips in the back. Stretch the legs. Your hands forward. Press the heels down. And take a plie. And stretch the legs. Mark the hands back. Let's take a little spinal twist here. So left hand to right little toe. Reach the right arm up. And then switch sides. Right hand to left little toe. Opening for your chest. Press your both heels, begin rolling up one vertebra at a time. Scooping your belly in, stacking your bones. Nice and slow, last unfold is your neck and your crown. And find a nice first position. Don't force your turnout. Take a plie. Close close your eyes for just a moment and breathe. Feel where your weight is between your feet. Feel your heart rate settle. Nice full deep breaths in and out. One more deep breath in with your eyes closed. Exhale, let it go. Joining me. Thank you. Okay. All right, we did it. We made it through class. Thank you so much.